be real. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Hey guys, my name is Nicholas and welcome back to Microbyte Gaming. Today we're going to be continuing our Portal series with Jack here. What's up, man? A five. All right. And if I remember correctly, we left off at level 4, right? Jack?
Yeah.
So today we'll be proceeding on with level 5. Alright. I can't even tell. Yeah, I won. Okay, there we go. I'm so unused to the controls. Oh, I can zoom in apparently. Oh yeah, guys, I didn't know, but apparently I can zoom in.
With middle click, right?
Yeah, I mean like scrolling. Scrolling also helps you to zoom in. Alright. Oh yeah, just to promote my school's International Understanding Day, if any of you are from St. John's or are in Malaysia tomorrow, tomorrow's what date again? 22nd, right, Jack?
Dude.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, 22nd. If you guys are watching this video, feel free to go and like get some tickets for St. John International, not St. John International, St. John's Institution's International Understanding Day.
This is not a competition. It's not, though.
Alright, so how do I grab stuff again? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so what is this? Okay, block falls from there. Alright. Yo, what are you doing? Okay, I got it. Hey, give me that. Hey, stop that. Ah, I got it. No, you're not gonna have it. Hey, give me that. Yo. Oh, come on, stop that. I got it, you're not gonna get it.
Where are you gonna go?
Can I shoot this like the gravity gun?
Nope.
Aww. Damn it, if only this was Half-Life. Well, if I can't get past you, Oh wait, I got an idea. Distraction! Oh wait, this is... Ah! Oh, I got it, haha. No. Hey, oh, you can do that? No, that's not fair. Oh, come on, stop that. Okay, let's actually proceed with the level. Okay.
Fine.
Alright, okay, let's do this properly. Okay, there's a button there, let's see what that does. Yo! Come on. Wait, what? Yo, I think I glitched it.
What?
Look.
What?
Wait.
Supposed to be like that.
Yo! Oh, I don't think you see it. Oh, it's only visible on my screen. Yo, there's like a laser shooting out, but it's not hurting me. Oh wow, this is weird. Very weird.
It's just a visual defect on you.
You destroyed it!
Robot.
No way, I'm an orange robot. I'm way more smarter. Okay, let's try doing this. Yo, please stop trying to do this.
Fine, let's finish it.
Okay, let's do it properly now.
Do it here.
Oh, okay. Alright.
No, you do it.
Why do I have to do it?
Because you're recording.
Alright then. I'll jump the course then.
Wait.
Ah! You're shooting me!
That one and then this.
Yo, how? Yo, jump through! No! Oh, I actually made it. Yo, open this thing! No! You can't do this to me! Whoa! Yo, stop! No! I'm alive, dude, I'm alive! No! No! Ah! Wait, what? Did you destroy my bottle? Come on.
What did you do? You stupid damn nigga.
What do you mean? I was...
Go
yo,
back in there.
Yo, don't cut me. Yo, oh, you... You're trying to crush me. No. Go. Dude. Stop. Yo, stop trolling. Yo, please. Okay, there we go.
Open the gate, please. Open it. No, not this again, please.
Okay, we need to, wait, I need to make you go up, really up high, and then I need to switch it to the other one.
Oh.
Quick. Jump, oh. Jump.
Alright, I got it.
Okay, done.
Okay, now I'm on the other side. After your horrific course, I guess. What do I need to do here now?
I put a portal there.
Oh yeah, okay, I got this. How are you gonna get over there though? Like, open a path for yourself, then you jump through that portal.
I fell in the water.
Lol. Okay, come, jump through my portal over there if you can make it. Here you go. Then you can make it to the other side.
Perhaps I should have specified. Teamwork is a concept in which two or more people
work
together. Usually with
but I can't jump over you?
Failing horribly.
Wait, what? How do I get past you? Okay. Come on. Does that make you go out of the way?
Yes.
You're in the wrong places. Get out. This is my toilet. Get out.
This is my toilet. My toilet?
You think this is your toilet?
Yeah.
No, get out. I don't want to take a dump in your fat
this
cubicle.
This is my toilet now.
No, that's my toilet. It's clearly... I'm orange. This thing is orange. You go to your blue shit over there.
No. I am blue. This is orange. We make good perfect...
No, you do not. Blue plus orange is purple. Oh wait, no, it's not. Shit. Just check out. Just go.
You stupid. I am. This is my toilet.
No, that's my toilet.
Fine.
Yeah. Get out of here, scram. Lol, man. We took so long to do that level, all because of trolls.
What an advanced toilet we have.
I know. It's so advanced, it takes you apart and you can go inside the toilet. Yeah. That sounds so wrong. Have you ever, like, had your hand stuck in a toilet before?
No.
Oh.
Sometimes testing has to occur outside the...
Whoa, what is this? Oh!
So outside the box, I won't even tell you what you are looking for.
Yo!
You'll know it when you find it.
Okay, let's go this way. Yo, are we like outside the hub or like where the hell is this, man?
Under.
Yo, what are those things? Come here. What are those? Okay, nothing here. Our portals don't work here. This is not good. Okay. Where do we go? Yo.
I'm gonna try to rebel against this.
No. Portals. You can use portals.
What?
Okay. Okay.
Jump through it.
Where does it go? It's just there, wait. Okay, I'll jump through it. Okay, wait. We gotta use our brains. We were given brains for a reason.
Wait, I know.
What?
I know. Down there.
What is that gonna do?
Wait la, like this la.
God, we can't even jump over the railings, you gotta be kidding.
To get there.
I know, but how? Okay, there has to be something we can use around here. Something we're not noticing. Yo, over here. Come look. There's actually a path down here, but how do we get there? Yo, do we die if I drop down here? Yo, this is scary, man.
Come down.
Ah, okay, I die.
Okay, I actually have no clue how
to... Oh, wait, does it have something to do with where you fall from?
Oh, there you go.
What, really?
Look down there.
I know, I'm gonna go through it now.
I just right-clicked a lot and I accidentally spawned in a portal there.
Okay, now... Okay, we're here now, but we can't get through. We can't jump back. Where the hell is this?
Come here.
Yo, what is this, man? Where's the disc?
We need to find the disc.
We need to find a disc, really. Oh. Roll for countdown. What's this?
Oh, we need to press it at the same time.
Oh, where? Where's the other level?
This one, and this one.
Okay, we don't need no timer. We do it on my count.
Three,
right. Two, one.
Three, two, one.
Okay.
Three, two, five.
There. Oh, nice.
No.
Wait, we have to go. Okay.
Three, two, one.
Go. Okay, nice. We're through. Okay, nice.
Oh, the disc.
Grab it.
What else is here?
Oh wait, we can't go through here? Oh.
Wait.
How do we get back?
Look, my shadow.
Ooh, look, where's my shadow? Okay. I don't have a shadow. What? What happened to you? Where are you?
The disc.
Wait, what?
Disintegrated.
It's back here. Don't worry.
No, give it.
Oh, there's a lever here, dude, you idiot. Push it. I'll push it.
I have the disc.
Okay, let's go. Now let's insert the disc and see what's all this about. Let's watch a movie together, my friend.
You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
Yo, what is this, man? Target acquired. Oh!
Feeling, by the way.
Yo, what wow. The, what the hell is that, man? This is so messed up.
Wow.
Did we just get destroyed by Gladys?
Yes.
Yo, what the hell? I mean, like, sure, we don't feel pain, but that's just messed up. That's immoral.
Wow.
Okay, and we're...
What did you do?
We can laugh now?
Like that.
We can laugh now?
Wrong with the reassembly machine.
Oh, we can laugh now?
Let's do some tests and see what happens.
Yo, so getting destroyed gives us the laugh ability. This is like some dark shit.
Wait, what is that?
Yo, was that always there?
No, we just opened.
How did we get there? Yeah, wait. Yo, this looks...
Wait, what?
What? Yo. What did you do? Whoa! Yo.
Get in here.
Okay.
Press on that.
Whoa, where'd you go? Whoa.
What?
Oh my god.
What did I do?
Where are we? Yo, where are we? Oh, okay, this is like an... Wait. Oh.
Let's not do this.
Okay, let's go back. How do we go back? Exit. Oh, yo. We unlocked a new sector, man.
No, I did. You did nothing.
I was observing the... Okay. So, going there... Okay. So, wait.
That's after the main stuff.
How do we go to... What is that? Mass and velocity. How do we get there? It's a portal, you idiot. Aha, this time I did something. Over here, get in. Wait. Go back first, check the main course. Has it been done yet here?
I hope that was some kind of joke.
Oh, whoops, I'm sorry. Team building. We completed this. Is there only 5 levels? Oh, there were 6 levels. We completed them.
Six.
Oh, okay, so like the first part is done?
Yeah.
So now it's like part 2. Damn. Alright, come in. Okay. What was that?
Press E on that.
Okay, that's weird. Okay, what's this? Level press 1.
Press E.
Okay then. Wait, can we do that at the original one?
I don't know.
Okay, never mind. Let's just go. Get in the toilets. We're going for an adventure. Hey, what should I name this video, man? Unlocking a new sector?
Unlocking the trolling.
Okay, unlocking the trolling.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how
Wait,
well
we can
they
do the
walk.
Infinity thing.
Since you are thankfully
Wait,
not
really?
Humans, I have changed the test to make them far more challenging.
I need you to put your portals down as well. When you jump through here,
fawning.
I want you to put your portal here.
Uh-huh.
And then I want you to put your portal there. Where
oh!
Finishing the level, not doing the infinity thing.
Do you? Cause I get it. Cause like velocity and effort.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. But sadly, okay. Oh no, I gotta jump from up here. See?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh, I almost
put it
did
it. There.
Oh wait, shit.
Oh my god. No. Okay, put your other one here.
Where? Okay, let me try it now. Wait, what? Oh, okay. You're on.
The way around. Let me do it. Let
okay,
me
okay,
do
okay.
It. Okay, there. Okay, now I want you to. Okay.
My red
come
portal.
Down here and right click there.
Okay. 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 Now first I gotta
now
get up there.
That, and then from there, jumping down here.
Whoa! Yeah, try it, it's amazing. I want it, okay, whoa. So how, is that how I look
trippy.
Like? Yeah, it's very trippy.
Ooh.
You're too fat, man. Come on, try again. Oh, could it be that you have a different mask compared to me? There we go. Oh. I know you weren't so fat.
What? This thing right here.
Go, oh, stop spamming. Is that Gladys?
Stop it. Did you know we originally used these cameras to capture moments of intense pain and agony in test subjects? If
what?
The subject survived the test, we let them purchase the pictures for $5.
You make them suffer and then you sell them the pictures of them suffering.
What the hell is this, man? Free.
The cameras weren't as popular as we had hoped, so we repurposed the cameras.
Yo, what is this like? Is this like after all humans went extinct and like we are like what is this? We're supposed to get a ball.
Go through my portal.
Wait, I found something. I'm up here now.
What? Oh, we need to get there.
Oh, okay, so. But we gotta use some sort of like. Wait, I got an idea, wait. Okay.
Jump down here. And then put your other portal here. There.
Oh.
Let me just do this.
Okay.
And that.
Okay, I'm up here now.
Wait. Calm down here.
No, I know. Enough.
Yeah, put yours here.
No, I got this. I can jump over there.
No, put your left click here.
And then I'll drop.
Now go. Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I did it. Oh, you have to get to the other side over there. How are you gonna get there? Okay, now you stand here. And if I'll find a way to get to the other side. Yo, how do I do this, man? Okay, I know. Okay, I need your help. Actually, I don't need your help. I got this. Alright. Yo, there we go. Nice. Now what? Oh, the ball. Yeah, the ball. Put it.
Ready?
Oh, okay. I want to see you again. Where'd the ball go? Where'd the ball go?
It's behind.
Oh.
Drop it in here.
Okay.
Let me do that. Yeah.
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle.
Oh,
okay, look up.
Oh, wait. I can drop the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube.
Are you dead?
You killed me.
I didn't kill you.
I went in here to stay there.
What?
What? How the hell did I die?
GLaDOS killed you. Alright, back in our toilets. Yo, this is starting to get like really dark, man. I never knew the story of Portal was like this.
I always knew.
You played a single player, I guess?
Yes.
What was a single player about? Maybe I'll play it myself sometime and record it when I'm bored.
Yeah, why not?
What's a single player about? I know you don't play as the two robots, though.
Electrocuted, shot,
survivor.
Drowned, crushed, human. Burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die.
Yo, why is GLaDOS like...
any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences.
Yo, why is GLaDOS like so anti-human, man? Yo! Yo! Endless portal!
Yay!
Oh man, this is trippy. Yo, wait, what? Oh! Yo! Oh my god! Dude! Oh wow!
Put your portal now.
Wait, why did this-
I can't get on here if my portal's there.
Wait,
it
what?
You can't be in the blue thing, you see?
Oh.
We need to do it for each other.
Okay, go. Whoa! Do an air gesture. Do an air gesture. Yeah, wait. Let me see what you're seeing. Let me see what you're doing. Like, don't do any gestures. I want to hold tab and see how it's like for you. Whoa, yo!
I'm looking at you. Looking at me.
This is so weird. Dude, my eyes are like on the bottom right of the screen.
Stop it! Stop it!
How do I stop it?
Just jump into it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm pretty sure.
Do it for me, do it for me.
Do that, and then do that.
Wait, what?
No.
What did you just do to me? Yo.
Wait, you need to gain velocity, jump down and there.
Whee! Whoa! What? Why'd you stop me? Whoa! Whoa! Ow! Ow! Why did you do that?
I didn't know that thing was there, sorry.
Was that necessary?
Do it again.
No, see, even GLaDOS understands. Was that necessary? Was that, you tell me, was it necessary? Huh?
Do it again.
Okay. Whoa! Don't kill me this time. Oh man, that's trippy. Where am I now? Alright. So, how do I get you over now? Oh wait, I know how. Yo, wait, do I have to leave you? Is there no portals here? Oh wait, I know. I'll do it for you. Okay.
Remember, this red thing, you need to replace it there.
Alright. The red one, I thought it's the yellow one.
Great. Do it now.
Alright, there we go. Nice. Let's go.
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are. Again. Like nothing happened.
Yo, does it mean that they experimented with human test subjects before?
Yes.
Oh wow, that's really dark.
Zoom into me slowly.
Okay.
As I walk up on you. Ding, 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 ding.
I'm going back in my toilet. Yo, get out. I want to take a dump.
You saw nothing.
What?
What?
Wow. How long have you been recording, man? I think let's do one more and end episode.
Yeah.
Alright. I like Pink Portal, so interesting. And the story and the puzzles are so fun. Alright.
The best way to build confidence is to first recognize your insecurities. Orange, can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior?
Well, let's.
On second thought, we don't have the time.
I'm better than you.
Just look at how much better you are than blue. You are very good at being an example.
Ooh, get roasted. Okay, now where do we go? What is this? We need a ball. We need a ball for sure. Yo, I found another endless thing.
That's the answer for to everything.
How is this even science without the pot?
Can we?
What?
Come with me. I'm gonna show you wonders.
Alright. Oh shit, how do we cross to this? Oh shit.
I know how.
Wait a minute.
I know how.
Oh yeah, I know how as well.
No you don't.
Yes I do. No.
Get back here.
Whoa. Okay. Bring me to the other dimension. Hey, that's... Hey! Alright, bring me to another dimension! Whoa! Come on! Alright, let's do this! Wee. God damn it, where are you? If only I had a really gotta shoot you in the face!
Do it again!
Curse this non-harming portal gun when I could shoot you in the face! What is this trippy, man? Oh, okay, ow, where am I now? Oh, okay, I'm here now. Okay, I gotta push a button. I got the ball. Oh, gotta activate the bridge. No! Come on, man, you prick.
Get the ball.
I gotta teleport to the other side now again because of you.
No, you don't, you can walk.
No, then I can't get up.
Yes, you can.
You come idiot. Out. No, I cannot. You're gonna troll me and let go again. Come on. Whoa. Ow. Not enough velocity.
You try again.
Wait a minute. I can do this myself. Wait, actually, no, I can't. I need a velocity.
You can't. You idiot.
Alright. Oh.
Sakura.
Alright, let's do this. Ow, okay, there we go. I'm back here again.
Wait, let's see if we can play ping pong with this thing.
Pinball, not ping pong. Pinball. Look at your dumb face. Look at your dumb face. Ping pong, wow. Okay, try again. No. Off it first. Cause like when the ball comes down, only you smack it up.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Go. Oh, pinball, come on.
Oh, again.
Okay. Go. Ooh.
Oh.
Cause like, it can't come
at
up fast.
At least 2 bounces, come on.
Okay, 2 bounces.
At least get to 2 bounces.
Let's go. That's one. It's not fast enough.
Try, come on.
That's not even a bounce.
Again.
How about we name this video playing pinball?
Again.
Portal pinball. That's one. Again, fire your hip. Okay, how about I try? Open another bridge, I'll try.
I can't.
No.
I didn't hear anything.
Okay, how about you go to the other side and I control.
I need you to put one portal here, one portal here.
I know, I got this. Let me just hop my way over there.
When you're ready, put the portal that's on top, like the red one.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, got it. Oh, yeah, wait, so I can't go through that. My portals
disappear. You can't go through that thing, yeah.
Because it resets my portals. Come on, this game wants me to exercise. I don't like exercise. Get ready. Are you in yet?
Yep.
Okay, there we go.
That is trippy.
That is very trippy. Okay, ready? Okay, again. This thing is slower than I expected. Whoa! Oh,
wait, what?
Wait, what the hell was that? The ball was underneath.
No, the ball was stuck between the bridge.
Sorry, wait, my dad was talking to me. Wait, my dad was talking to me. Wait, okay, again. Alright.
Go!
Yo, this thing is...
The moment I press it, one, you count one, and then you do it.
Okay. One.
No!
Wait, dude, you went through...
Right after I press it.
Okay. Alright, that's one. Gah! Okay, this thing is hard to control. Okay, again. One. Aww.
Too fast!
Okay, again. Too slow. Okay, that's one. Oh, I didn't bounce high enough for me to like... Ah, let's give up, it's too difficult. Nah, bring the ball and walk back here.
That's two!
That's all, okay, we did it. Now bring the ball back here. Jump before it... Oh, there we go.
Wait,
what? No, you can't bring it through here, Go to... Oh, wait.
Go there. You go there.
Oh, wait, I know. Pass it to me. There we go. Oh, I gotta get back up there. Through here. Yo, over there. There we go, I get the credit.
And they said no one would ever die during this test. Thanks for proving them wrong.
Are you trying to kill me? Wait, I have an idea. Why don't we try the velocity thing again? Oh, wait, hold on again. Okay, there we go. Yeah, where are you? Give me a bottle here and here so I can get back up.
Or die, I want to finish the level.
Come on, dude. I just have an amazing idea. Come on, please.
Fine.
I need a bottle here and here. Over there. Okay, thank you. Okay, now, I want you to go through that thing. And I'll line you up to exactly... Wait, let me just line this up real fast. Okay, tell me when you're inside. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna launch you. Launch! Okay, again. That was a bit underwhelming.
That
I need to angle it right.
Trippy, man.
Very trippy,
man.
No,
put it on top.
I know. But I gotta re put it there now. There we go. Look at my sniper like accuracy, man. From up here, I can shoot there. There we go.
Oh, that is so trippy.
Wait, can I try that? Do the same for me? Like make your portals here?
Yeah.
Aim at the crouch and shoot. Aim, it's right here. How hard can it be? Yo! Really?
Wait.
Zoom in, you gotta aim properly.
No, I want you to put there.
There we go.
There.
Alright. In position, go.
Fast enough yet?
Yep, I'm very fast. Ow, that's trippy.
That's trippy, right?
Yep. Alright, let's finish the level and call it a day. What is that?
First, we need to play rock, paper, scissors.
Alright.
I'll win this time.
What? Oh, we came out the same. Again, I will win this time. Yeah!
I will win.
You will never win in rock, paper, scissors. Aww. Yo, does Portal have any references to Half-Life?
I don't know.
Are there any way to like break these shields?
unless you hack the game, no.
Ah. Oh, I can break open your door, I just realized that. Alright. Alright guys, I guess that's it for this episode of Portal. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment on which is your favorite monon in this video. Oh, this is actually a new loading screen, nice. And for now, I'll see ya off. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.